गुड मॉर्निंग. सो वी हैव लास्ट फिनिश विद HCF एंड LCM. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू फ्रैक्शंस. नाउ इन दिस फ्रैक्शंस लेट्स जस्ट रिवाइज व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड अर्लियर एज वेल. फ्रैक्शंस आर ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स. फर्स्ट लाइक फ्रैक्शन. सो व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन बट? फ्रैक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल. For example, if I have a pizza and I cut it into four parts, four equal parts, and I eat two parts out of it, then I don't have one whole pizza left. I have a part of the pizza, that is a fraction of the whole pizza. Okay? So fraction is nothing but a part of the whole thing. A whole thing is divided into equal parts, and from that one whole thing I have a small part of it, that is called a fraction. So I have a small fraction of that whole thing. Okay, that is fraction. It is written as a number above and a number below. That is, number above is called numerator, number below is known as denominator. Now actually what is it? The number numerator is divided by the denominator. So when we write it in the form of numerator upon denominator, it is actually meaning that numerator is divided by denominator. So always remember this. This is actually this. Okay. So we write it in this format, but actually the meaning of this is n divided by d, that is numerator is divided by the denominator. Okay, so this is the meaning of that thing. Now after I do this, I have seen this, why are the fractions different? Let's see. First is like fractions. So if suppose I have a fraction given as 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4. What is this? The denominators are same. So they are called like fractions. Okay. Since the denominators are same, these fractions are called like fractions. Again, if I have a fraction, a batch of fractions given like this, I have denominators different. Here numerators were different, but denominators were same. So they are called like fraction. When the fractions have different denominators, it is called unlike fraction. Okay, we are not looking into the numerators. We are only concerned about the denominators. We only check the denominators. So if the denominators are same, they are like fraction. If the denominators are not same, they are called unlike fractions. Okay, these are two types of fractions. Now, also we have two more types, that is proper fraction and improper fraction. Now, when I write 1 upon 4, my numerator is smaller and denominator is greater, isn't it? So this is a proper fraction, like a proper house. Denominator is bigger, numerator is smaller. So the roof is smaller, the house is bigger. So this is a proper house. So this is a proper fraction, where numerator is smaller, denominator is greater in value. If I have a fraction like this, numerator is greater and denominator is smaller. So how will my house look? Okay, greater part is here. So my numerator part becomes this and this is my denominator. Is this a proper house? You say no, this is impossible, this is improper. So this is a improper fraction, where numerator bada hai, denominator chota. So this is called improper fraction. in a fraction where smaller is the numerator, then the fraction is called proper fraction. So these are the other two types of fractions. We see like fraction, unlike fraction, proper fraction, improper fraction. Now let's move on to two more or two types here. So let's see what they are. Now I go on to equivalent fraction. Now as the name suggests, equivalent, equi yane equal, valent yane value. So equal value wale fraction. Equal value, when it happens, see if I suppose take a pizza, both, if I have two pizzas which are of the same size, I have cut this pizza into four equal parts and I cut this pizza only into two equal parts. Okay, they are of same sizes. इसके चार टुकड़े हैं, इसके दो टुकड़े किए, बस. I eat two parts out of the four equal parts. I eat two parts. Here I eat only one part of the two parts. But when you see, ये भी आधा खत्म हो जाएगा, ये भी आधा खत्म हो जाएगा. If I eat only one part, then also I am eating half of the pizza. Here I am eating two parts, then also half of the pizza is gone. So 1/2 and 2/4 are equal in value. Value same है, भले numbers यहाँ पे different है, but value same हो गए. Why? 1/2 खाया तो भी आधा खत्म, यहाँ पे 2/4 खाया तो भी आधा पार्ट खत्म हो रहा है. Isn't it? आधा पिज्जा I'm eating. So this is why it is called equal in value. Even if I write 1/2, half of the pizza it is meaning, and 2/4 is also half of the pizza. So 2/4, 1/2 are equivalent fractions. They are both equal in value. Okay, these are all equivalent fractions, these both. Okay, now my next type of fraction is a mixed number. Now mixed fraction also it is called mixed fraction. Now what is a mixed fraction? As the name suggests, mixing kiya hai. Kiska mixing hai? It is the mixing of a whole number. Whole number yani pura. Okay? Pure 4 pizza, pure 5 pizza, pure 2 pizza. So whole and then there is a fraction. So a whole number is written along with a fraction. This type of fraction is known as mixed fraction. Why? Because it is mixed with a fraction and a whole number. इसका मतलब हुआ कि दो पूरे पिज्जा और जो तीसरा पिज्जा है उसके दो टुकड़े किए हैं और उसका एक पीस बाकी है. So this means 2.5 pizza. Okay? So इसका मतलब हो गया 2.5 pizza. So since I have written whole along with a fraction, it is called mixed number or mixed fraction. Okay, so we have seen 6 type of fractions today. Like fraction, unlike fraction, proper fraction, improper fraction, equivalent fraction and mixed fraction. Okay, so these are the 6 type of fractions which we have seen. There is one more type. In that, you have numerator as 1. So 1/2, 1/3, 1/7. Since the numerator is 1, it is called a unit fraction. So this type of fraction in which numerator is compulsorily 1. Denominator can be anything. Agar numerator 1 hai, to I call it a unit fraction. Okay, so 7 types of fractions are there and we have seen those 7 types of fractions. Like, unlike, proper, improper, equivalent, mixed and unit. Okay, so seven types of fractions in all. These you have to remember. Okay, these definitions can be asked in the true or false, fill in the blanks, MCQs. Okay, so you have to remember them. You have to be clear about their definition, that what is which. Okay, so these are the seven types of fractions. Now let's move on. What we are going to do is, we are going to learn comparison now. Okay, we are going to learn comparison of fractions. So let's learn that.